Hey everyone, it's me, Sarah. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please leave comments down below. So today I'm going to be talking about this awesome water. You can get it for $1.99 at Ross. If you have a local Ross at your in your area, you can find one for $1.99. This water is really good. It's zero calories and it's made with chloride 2.8 nitrite. And it also has fluoride and it dissolves solids of 296 and the pH is 7.68. See the back? It has all the ingredients I'm just reading off to you. And it's artesian water. It's all natural. It has like low sodium and it has like no sodium at all. Actually, it has no sodium at all. It's really good. And it's in order to grant the product's freshness, keep it in a dry and clean place. Far from sunlight and heat source. Do not freeze. Cap, this part is small, so do not let your children put this in their mouth or get a hold of this. And it's also recyclable, 5 cents. And this water, you can pretty much find it anywhere at your local grocery store or any place like that. But if you want to get it, you can get it for $1.99 at Ross. It's awesome. And again, this is a great water. It tastes really good. It lasts a long time. It's lasted me like almost 2 days so far. So this water is definitely awesome and it's worth checking out. So definitely check it out. Peace.